a river. So vital that its people named it Mekong, the mother of waters. For as long as humans can remember, the source of all that is essential, water, food, the means to live and the means to trade, providing nourishment and a life's work to people, across borders, across cultures, across history. Like a mother who gives life and then cares for her children, the Mekong River has enabled and sustained life in its bed, in its floodplains, and on its shores. Century after century, communities grew in harmony with the river, adapting to its cycles and coping with its excesses. Today, countries shaped through history, with traditions and cultural riches that make each of them distinctive, share this waterway. In the eastern part of Tibet, the Mekong River begins its journey of 4,400 kilometers. It crosses the Yunnan province in southern China and then follows a course that serves as the border between Myanmar and Laos, and further south between Thailand and Laos. In Cambodia, it meets with the Tonle Sap River, both a source and destination for its waters. Finally, in Vietnam, the Mekong River expands into an enormous delta, dividing itself into nine branches, the Ku Long, or Nine Dragons, to flow into the South China Sea. On the way, it connects with numerous tributaries, spreading its basin over nearly 800,000 square kilometers. 97% of Laos, 36% of Thailand, 86% of Cambodia, and 20% of Vietnam lie within the lower Mekong River Basin. Over centuries, people of the Mekong River have grown to depend on it. The river became their life, not just a source of food, but a way to be, as they built intimate links with its environment. Throughout the years, they have learned to live and work in the world the river created for them, passing on their knowledge from generation to generation. And yet, in spite of this close bond and the knowledge people have accumulated over time, the river still manages to take them by surprise, forcing them to pay attention every single day.
ข่าวคนเฮาแต่กี้มันเป็นว่าบาดสลัมผู้สลัมนี่เป็นบ่อนเขตขวางบ่สะพอแต่ผู้สลัมแล้วค้อนประเภทผู้ประเภทแล้วก็ดีผีจะเป็นบ่อนเขตบ่อนขวางหลายบ่อนนะถ้าว่าคนเฮานี่บ่มีการเชื่อถือแล้วถือว่าเป็นสิ่งของธรรมดาแล้วไปเฮ็ดมีแต่ก่อผ้าเสียหายหลายแก่ชีวิตของเฮา ขี่เขาอยู่ด้วยหันเฮาไปบ่ขอบเขาหรือว่าเฮ็ดบ่ขอบเขาแล้วมันก็พาให้แต่ต้องชีวิตของเฮาแต่ข้าวที่เพิ่นก็เคยเว้าอยู่ว่าบ่อนหันมันเป็นบ่อนเขตเด้อบ่อนนั้นเป็นบ่อนขวางเด้อบ่ให้ดูไผด้านหันไปเฮ็ดปัจจุบันนี้ถ้าว่าดื้อเฮ็ดก็บ่มีการคิดผ่าคือกันมีการตายเสียชีวิตแก่บ่อนเฮาไปเฮ็ดอยู่บ่อนมึกขวาง
People on the river and in floodplains have developed fishing gear for every species and every type of fishing in the lower basin. Ranging from the scooping baskets and cast nets of small fishermen who eat their catch, exchange it for rice, or sell it, to great traps and barrage systems of large-scale operations. To life, the river and its tributaries contribute water that is fundamental. In the basin, the earth provides food for more than 1,300 fish species that the river system nurtures.
Tức lao nó như chờ bô, chờ mau, chờ a A chân tư, vừa si tư Vừa cách chờ bốc cách A và to con tư Rồi chớ vừa miên xa rạ dòng khăn nà Đó là phê tức vừa chông mó, trây vừa Vừa chông mó tam tức
So far, the river's generosity has not disappointed its people.
Biển hồ thì nó cũng quan trọng, cũng như cái biển nó lớn thì là nó chứa đậm con cá đó, cái cá giống á, rồi nó đẻ rồi này kia nó mới trâu được cái này, nhờ cái biển hồ cũng như nó nuôi cái số cá đó đó, nó mới đẻ trâu về cái này là, chứ không có biển hồ như vậy là cá không còn.
ปลาบึกนี่เป็นปลาน้ำจืดที่ตัวใหญ่ที่สุด cho anh hai lúa cái đây. Hà bự mi chào phóng nữa. Mi chào. Hà bà bự chào mà, làm trong mà, làm trong mà còn. Hà nốc ngang luôn mà, là bự cũng chào mà.
Rảnh là nước mà khoảng chừng là tháng 6, tháng 7 thì nước nó vô tới rừng. Tới rừng con cá nó mới vô trong mấy rừng nó mới đẻ. Cá bông, cá tra, cá là đủ thứ cá. Nó vô trong mấy rừng nó mới đẻ. Nó đẻ rồi nước nó là dưng nhiều á, nó mới trâu về dưới này.
The fish population in the lower basin still matches the demand, amounting each year to about 1 million tons.
มันเป็นแม่น้ำอ่ะแม่น้ำที่ใหญ่ที่สุดในประเทศไทยใหญ่ที่สุดในประเทศไทยปู่ย่าตาทวดเขาไม่เล่าให้ฟังจับปลาอย่างนู้นอย่างนี้ปลาตัวโตใช้อย่างนั้นปลาตัวเล็กใช้อย่างนี้
ใช้สักสามตัวไม่ใช
่แพงปลาน้ำโขงนี่ขายแพงโลนึงร้อยสองร้อยสามร้อยสี่ร้อยห้าร้อยก็แล้วแต่ชนิดปลานะอยู่ในลักษณะนี้หมดเลยที่บ้านมีน้ำโขงนี่นะ
People of the Mekong River also farm rice. Through the years, they mastered techniques to benefit from the resources of every given area, from the mountains to the river. They adapted to seasons, recognizing rain and floods as part of the growing cycle. And they learned patience with the river and its whims. Fishing and rice growing, side by side, defining a way of life for millions of people in the lower Mekong Basin who live in and from their natural surroundings, according to traditions and habits shaped by the demands of the crops. On the banks, in the low plains, on hillsides turned into terraces. Farmers grow rice to eat and to sell. The use of high-yielding rice varieties has become widespread, and traditional farming is giving way to production for a cash economy. The Mekong Delta, for example, now grows about 40% of Vietnam's rice production.
Mần ăn tới một năm là bây giờ đó là mần một năm mình mần được ba vụ, tính lại là một công là một năm đó mình mần là 100 giả đó. Nước ngập lên gọi là nghỉ đó, nước biêu dữ lắm, nước ở đây nè, ngập cái người sân này ngập hết trơn.
In some areas, little has changed along the river. The Mekong remains the means to communicate and to travel between communities, a place to trade for floating villages and towns on its shores. Over time, many people of the Mekong River have come to see this waterway, which stretches to countries they may never know, and all its tributaries, as living beings whose spirit they must honor and moods try to anticipate. The river has meant discoveries and opportunities, access to new worlds and markets. Centuries of wisdom have shown navigators to always be vigilant. The route may be the same, but waters differ.
ข้าวออกนี่เฮาก็มีแต่มีมะงามีมะเดือยมีมะแนงพี่สีเนาะเฮาต่างออกไปตามประเทศเนาะเวลากลับมาเฮานี่เฮาตั้งเครื่องไทยก็มาตัวอย่างคือซีเมนต์บ่เหล็กเส้นบ่อันนี้เฮาได้ตั้งมัน
The Mekong offering them a long course to explore and to use. But it has demanded dedication and taught them never to take it for granted.
ก อนเขาจะออกเหนือแม่นคลองกองมีบูสมบูชาอยู่เหนือเนาะไปทุกไปเสียนตั้งแต่ว่าเฮาสักการะบูชาแล้วออกเดินทางเพื่อว่าจะให้ตลอดปลอดภัยบ่จะมีอันใดมาคิดความเอาสายการเดินเรือแม่นคลองในมันก็มีป้ายกันรถเรื่องในไทยมันต้องในชื่อจำอยู่ในใจมันมีพระเจ้าแดอยู่ในถ้ำเนาะกับขวนไว้พระเจ้าฮะนำอยู่ป้ากูเนาะกับควรเอาเข้าจำที่มาถือกันไปนี่เนาะมันมีแกนร่วมแกนง่ายกับหมู่ที่อยู่บนท่านมันมีเจ้าผ้าแดงเนาะเมื่อเฮาวันขึ้นไปนะมันมีแกนหายเนาะเฮาก็ต้องว่าย่อมอยู่ไว้หรือว่าเฮาเอาคําเข้านี่จําของกินเอาแบนให้เจ้าบอนเจ้าทีเนาะให้รักส้มรักษาตลอดปลอดภัยเมื่อสะดวกสบาย
Prospects for forest products have multiplied over the last 40 years, keeping logging enterprises busy. As a result, a fifth of the total forest land has disappeared in the lower basin since the 1970s.
Ah! ไป
Runoff from upland forests carries nutrients and makes the soil fertile. Deforestation has put the land at risk of extensive soil erosion, sedimentation and flooding, with less trees to contain rainwater. Today, approximately 55 million people inhabit the lower basin. The increase in population and the international market's insatiable demand have led to accelerated exploitation of the lower basin's natural resources. Extensive changes that have strained the intricate balance of the lower Mekong Basin's ecosystem, in which all that lives is linked through soil and water. So colossal and yet so fragile.
Trước lúc tôi vào tìm hiểu là cái khu ruộng đây này voi nó ở. Trước đây là nơi của voi. Nhông thì làm nằm nơi này.
Làm cà phê cho đầu tư nhiều lắm. Quê em thì em làm lúa.
Chị chia chuông cái miền chùm nưa thật kỳ tuần là miền thân năm. Bàn kỳ ai miền thò là kỳ đài. Miền mới mà khai to đấy khai. Thì ai không bằng khám tất cổ mà.
Phải thuốc, phải phân. Không thuốc đâu có ăn. Thuốc nó xuống mà mình còn ăn còn muốn bệnh nữa. Bây giờ cái gì bệnh nhỏ nhỏ bệnh thôi.
Mấy người ta xịt điện rồi này kia đó, cá nhỏ nó cũng là thiệt hại lắm. Cá nhỏ người ta đâu có bắt, mà xịt rồi bắt con cá bự không, cá nhỏ nhỏ thì ghen nó chết.
Bắt con cu trai mơ trai cả ho của bắt. Trai strong của bác. Tôi còn môi mốc trai á bác. Bác bị tử lấy sạp tao. Đạch phút ngon, đạch phút.
Thả vào con hậu này bố nghĩ càng phục bác hạc xá nằm con này. Tạm phụng cháu phụng ngăn như vậy. Mì càng chìm khóng bướn đông nạn phá hình. Nằm con này mì càng chia hai bề. Với càng bướn. ผู้มีการหักษาปลูกป่าหักษาสวยกันผ้าให้น้ำคล้องนี่สูญเสียไป
Three out of four people in the lower basin live in rural areas and depend directly on the Mekong for food and work.
Nơi chân nó bọt nó, nè ọt nó chán nè, khuyên khuyên lại khuyên ọt đó, chết thả hô bây.
Poverty is still widespread in the basin. Many still struggle to fulfill their basic needs for food, water, health, education, housing. The Mekong has helped them survive, but alone it cannot take them beyond survival. And it cannot care for so many now living in the lower basin. As in the past, the river is putting its natural resources at people's disposal. But it will take foresight if the next generation is to have a good life and benefit from the river's gifts. Development that takes people out of poverty, that creates prosperity in the lower basin. Development can bring hope to people of the lower Mekong basin. But development must respect the fragile and complex balance of the river's ecosystem and preserve its natural treasures. With the population growing and their needs evolving, the river cannot remain what it was for its habitants. This inexhaustible source of all that they required, the provider that never failed, a constant, no matter what upheavals nations were going through.
อนาคตของหมู่ร้านต่อนะควรปกปักรักษาน้ําคลองนี้ให้ดีแล้วบ่เฮ็ดให้มีการเสื่อมสูญในน้ําคลองนะต้องรวมกันช่วยกันอาบช่วยกันกินช่วยกันหาปลานี่ก็ช่วยกันหา
Growth makes it imperative to exploit and manage resources of the lower Mekong Basin. A difficult task that includes studying the relation between water, animals, and plants in the basin, and analyzing the effects of development on the environment. With waterways that cross borders, any activity on the river or its tributaries in one country affects the environment in the others. Is why, in 1957, Cambodia, Laos, Thailand, and Vietnam agreed that a river shared meant a river developed through a concerted vision. They created the Mekong Committee. In 1995, they signed the Mekong Agreement for cooperation in the sustainable development of the Mekong River Basin and formed the Mekong River Commission as a forum for exchange and planning. Its goal? To build economic prosperity in the basin while ensuring social justice and protecting the environment. A prosperous region for people to thrive and nature to flourish. This translates into the MRC developing guidelines for the use of water along the Mekong and its tributaries, promoting and coordinating sustainable development.
One of the issues that I would like to point out to you.
It involves looking at the outcome of development on people who live off the river and working at raising their quality of life. Also, researching whether and how development activities may affect the river as the source of food and water for populations of the lower basin. Development leading to prosperity for people of the basin, and the Mekong River remaining the mother that will feed countries and offer its riches to tomorrow's children.